Three new service centers have opened in Lingang as officials continue to use the special area as a testing ground for the country, as it continues work on aligning with international economic and trade rules, while also promoting improved marketing access. The comprehensive service platform includes a public service hall, with 10 dedicated windows including ones for foreign insurance, cross-border finance, legal arbitration, foreign-related finance and taxation, industrial policy, as well as overseas direct investment filing.
我就希望这里变成一个超市，任何一个走出去的出海的，想要拓展国际业务、国际市场的企业，能够在这里找到他们，想要被服务的。
中企业出海在人力资源领域会面临着很多的问题，比如说监管合规，还有全球人才流动和签证，等于是这个平台给了我们一个，就是我们服务机构和企业的一个非常好的桥梁。
The Shanghai International Reinsurance Registration and Trading Center expands collaborations announced on June 19th during the 2024 Lujiazui Forum. The recently signed cooperation agreements cover four main sectors.Domestic aircraft, central state-owned insurance brokers, international insurance collaboration, and green shipping.
像国产飞机来说，国外的航司买了你的飞机之后，他都要买保险的，因为风险它特别大，他一定要通过再保险的这种机制分散风险。由我们再保险的这种集中了国内的这个再保险的力量，去承接了它的再保险的这种份额，更多的海外的这个航司才更愿意采购你的飞机。我们是这样实现金融服务和国产飞机一个联合出海的这么一个模式。
A year ago, the International Board for Reinsurance Trading was set up in Lingang. At this year's Lujiazui Forum, it was announced that a new policy will be released soon to accelerate construction of the Shanghai International Reinsurance Center.Which is expected to attract more foreign-funded reinsurance companies to set up an office.
我们是全球第二大的经济体，但我们再保规模相对国际上的份额还是比较小，尤其是在跨境这一端的。就是说，我们临港去做这个再保险这个事情，实际上是天时地利人和。
向全球宣介，在临港新片区，我们只会更加开放，然后诚邀全球的市场主体。
Lingang officials are also working to expand the area's role as a biomedical hub. The inauguration ceremony of the Lingang Medical Device Innovation Center was held on June 22nd. Members of the experts committee included presidents of universities and deans of medical schools from 13 countries, including Russia, Canada, and Thailand.
We provide opportunities for local and foreign companies to start new businesses in Kyrgyzstan,and to enter the market with the new products, especially new technological new products.
Я надеюсь, что теми научными знаниями, которыми обладают, может воспользоваться научное и практическое сообщество Китая, и мы создадим такое оборудование, которое будет востребовано во всем мире.
一个是从医疗界的创新孵化的角度开展工作。一个呢是从医疗新科技新技术的培训的角度，已经落了这个十个医疗企业的创新实践的一个实验室，那么这为我们的医疗界创新呢提供物理空间和新技术支持。